I just cast magic missile, right? Everywhere I go, magic missile. Wait. What did I just fail? Find Arca the Singer. Dude, wasn't that like... Why did they show me that now? Yeah, this was back in... Yeah. We didn't find this. I don't know why they're showing me that failed it now. I failed that a long time ago. Weird. Okay. Okay. I don't remember how this fight plays out, so let's just go ahead and start it, and we'll see where we go. It's been a minute since I've played this. Demons losing, one of Bahamut's cultists ran. Oh, I get to ask her one question. Senthor said there is a place called Midnight Fane directly below Dresden. What do you know about it? The Midnight Fane, of course. Oh, what's up, Sergeant? Yep. My computer froze as soon as I closed Elden Ring. It was very upset that we finished Elden Ring. Yes. Yes, it was. Thank you for reminding me. The Midnight Fane, of course. It was built in the bowels of the earth below Dresden, so deep underground that even the power of the mighty Sword of Valor... Okay, now I'm remembering things. Cannot reach it. It is the chapel of three demons lords, Descari, Baphomet, and Nocticula. All the Whirlwind is connected, fused with the Abyss, but this place especially so. It contains a rift known as the Gates of Midnight. The chapel is protected against any invasions. All visitors from the Midnight Isles go there. Minago and Durazind have built their nest there. I enjoyed spending time there myself until I became too unruly. Okay, and then she... starts fighting me. Alright, I want to make sure you're sword and board, because you're going to tank her. Wolf, you're coming in. You're coming over here. You're coming over here. Guess not. Wolf, you're going to help. You're going point blank. You are going to spawn this creature right here. What do you have that could help? A lot of stuff. Just wait for it. Oh no. We lost him. Oh Jesus, he's gonna wreck our party. Yeah. There's someone to be dominated, he's not gonna be the one, because like he's too good. Okay. Stop telling me I failed it. I know I failed it. I failed it a long time ago. Well aware I failed. Okay, go invisible. Okay. You're coming over here. You're coming over here. You're going way back here. You're going to switch to sword and board. Or a mason board. Alright.
contact a chosen one.
You have no summons left. Oh, you have the this guy. Okay. I'm just gonna keep picking this one.
Do not fear. Do not waver.
Okay.
I got this.
Fight. Oh, man, this is gonna be hard to pull out, but try anyways.
Surrender or else. Cover me, all right? You're irrelevant. Into the fray. It's all your fault.
Oh Jesus. Go.
Damn you.
Is Ember dominated? Ember is. Wait a second. Can you do rectify state on Ember? No. Do we not have like a... Probably should have done this.
Are you still here?
Yeah, we don't have a healer. This is gonna be tough.
I got this. Surrender or else. Cover me, all right? No glory without bliss.
There we go. Windwog, you're attacking this thing.
Too late for apologies.
Senio, I need you make this thing happen. Okay. Heal. Save. Yes. Barely. Okay. Hey, Wolf Jeff again. Wolf Jeff, get in there. Okay, everyone's on her. Go. Just make sure everyone's on her.
I'll hit you.
Okay. Nobody die. People are asleep. It's not a big deal.
I wonder why.
We can we wake people up though?
I crave.
Rely on means.
Can you guys please wake up? I mean, nope.
Trust in yourself. Yes.
Just keep her alive until she wakes up. How many rounds is it? Do we really have nothing that can wake them up? Remove fear, remove disease, remove curse. Is it like awaken or something? Scroll of wake the up. Dude, just like kick them awake. How hard is it to wake somebody up? I can't believe we don't have anything to wake him up.
Yes.
Like, he's naturally healing himself, so he's fine.
Here we go again.
Like, can you? I don't think her thing wakes him up. This is not great. Tickle their feet. Wake them up. How many rounds does it go for? They've been asleep for a while.
We'll make things right.
Will we though?
Yes.
Yay! She woke up. Yay! Everyone woke up. We win. Huzzah! Entomologist tool, a board dotted with pins for display of insects. Well, we should pin up this insect.
I'm here. Where else would I be?
Pick this lock.
Pretty good, aren't I?
Yes. This is why you're here.
This is my kind of work.
Mm-hmm. These plants look creepy and menacing. They must have some come from another plane. Probably. Okay, well, that only took forever.
I found something.
Coded note. Crumbled, soiled sheet of paper that has lain in the pocket of some forgotful cultist for a long time. Several shapes are drawn on the page. A triangle, an upside down five-point star, squares, and circles. Okay, I feel like there was a puzzle in here that that has to do with, but like, I don't know. We'll have to look. No. Hold up. Let's be a little controlled about this.
This is my kind of work.
Hold on. There's two doors here. One was locked. Oh, that's the area exit. Okay. Cultist.
We will win this war. Into the fray.
Oh God.
They'll beg me to stop. I'll remove this obstacle.
Damn you.
Oh God. Okay, drop a trap right here. Here. No, kidoke. Oh yeah. This is going well. Seems we can't cast spells right now. Okay. heal yourself. Oh shit. Get back on your horse. Jeff, do not stand in the pit.
I can't die now. I'm not nearly rich enough. Time to share your treasures.
Bro, what are you doing? Are you gonna get back on your horse? Can you please get back on your horse, Sila? Please? Tila, if you could get back on your horse, like, today. How out of it are you? 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second. Get back on your horse. Thank you. Good lord. Resto your horse. Resto him again. Okay, how long are you planning on being down there? Okay, 10 more seconds. Do not move. Go.
The light, take you.
Are you kidding me? One attack, and she took him out. Oh, God. We won. We had one person left. Why?
I will help where I can.
I am here all week.
Okay, everyone back up.
Beautiful.
We will win this war. A bright
future. Right? Shit ton more Wheaties. You're doing this. Okay. No, everyone wait. Do not move, everyone. You're switching over to this. Summon this. How's Roach doing? He's doing okay. Wow. Okay.
No reason to pause. Tear your throat out.
Just collect those. Just hold this. Everyone's a little dazed, I see. Oh, come on. How much longer on yours? Oh, she's gonna die. Oh, that's right, she's got that hard to kill thing. Okay. Heal Roach. How long do you have left? 8 seconds. Okay, now you're screwed.
The light, take you.
Okay. Everyone's missing her though, but I don't know. Okay.
What's going on here?
Six of those scimitars. Food, hooray. First aid kit, nice. Elven notes. Oh, hey. Give that to the storykeeper. Storyteller. Okay. Fine. Hey, everybody. Let's gather up and maybe take a little nap. No nap here? Maybe you come back here and nap? No nap. Okay. Huh. Where's that note? Six-point star and a triangle. The first two, okay. Where was that cultist note? I thought we picked it up. Triangle and upside down, five-pointed star, squares, and circles. Upside down, star. Wait, what is it? So a triangle, upside down, 5-point, square, and circle. Okay. Oh, that opens that room. That isn't helpful. All right. Had enough of break now, so now I'm ready to help you with more crazy experiments. What's on the agenda for the today? Will we be standing on our heads, reading dirty limericks backwards? Okay. Note to self, it is possible the Paladin girl has developed an addiction to participating in scientific experiments as a subject. I must study the phenomenon and include it as a separate entry into the encyclopedia. Did you see that random dude that just fell back there? Weird. Oh. Oh my god, because I can't do...
This war must end.
Yes.
Why can't I remove it? There's a dude that like fell here randomly. How do I remove Sickened? Hold up. It should work.
Together, we stand.
Is it bugged? I think it's bugged. Let me see.
Should I?
Okay, heal worked. Okay. Weird.
Can't make the demons wait.
Nice. I was like, what the hell? That's the skeleton.
This kill is for you.
All right, go back big.
Into the fray. Remember my name, Wenduag.
this off. We don't need to be casting those right now. Skeleton's gonna drop. Yep. Okay, I think they'll be fine to march up. Okay. I just don't count on the skeleton living through anything anymore. No. There'd be a trap here.
Beautiful. Might be trap, might be treasure. My tail is switching. Must be a sign.
Nice. Kill a vampire. Nice.
Ask nicely. This is my kind of work.
The layman and the wise man perceive different things in the symbol. Seek out precious knowledge where others blindly pass by. Three change places with four. Turn the stars to nothing and behold a star in the darkness, but a different one. Those words made sense. Chill back for a second.
I'm gonna try this again.
Of course it's one of these things. Why would it not be a giant beast thingy? Always, always a giant beast thingy. It is cool that we just killed a vampire.
Pretty good, aren't I?
Beautiful.
Just realized something. We gave her this book. Forgot to fill it. More magic missiles. Okay. Can we get a wand? Yeah, I don't know where it is. Here it is. Strahd grants its wielder the ability to make up 3 spells they cast per day, extend as though using the extended feat. Regular odds can be used with a spell 6th level or lower. You can have it.
Let's see what we can do.
Okay. Actually, everyone back up a little bit. Except for you.
Reason to pause.
Here we go again.
Ask nicely.
Do this.
Together we stand.
Quick save.
Can we retreat already?
Minio, go ahead and drop a trap. Yeah. That didn't go well. Oh my god. This is going bad. Yeah, it's going from bad to worse. Hold up. Let's try this again. I forgot to tell them not to move. They all moved into the trap. It's a very effective trap. Nobody moves.
You require my unbiased opinion?
Yes.
Esmo,
I together. I won't let you be my friends.
Pick up of a heal. Mm-hmm. Okay. No, I'm sorry. Heal. So then we'll pick Nenio. You're going to cancel your spell here. First.
Cover me, all right?
Ooh, shit. Who just got hit? Okay. Get in there.
Tactical retreat. No.
Into the fray.
Big smack with sword.
This is my kind of work.
Master, the second stage of the testing was a success. Specimen 367 Finian Dismar turned into a dagger on command. The blade is of flawless quality. It controls the depth to which it plunges in its victim's flesh, addressing the striker, Earth Strike. The crusade provided for the experiment was dissected alive with no damage to internal organs within 15 seconds. The incisions are clean and smooth. The blade is undamaged. Additional note, the specimen will still make unwanted noises. Please, such as stop and don't do this can be discerned. The application of acid works as a temporary solution.
Beautiful.
Our poor sword. Just walked into a mess.
You should have listened to reason.
Oh, you can't do your skeletons for some reason.
Getting my ass kicked.
Yes, you are. Big heals. Kills, vanish.
Tactical retreat. No.
I'm gonna try this.
Yes.
Heals on Wolf Jeff.
Yes.
Wait, we're in there. I mean, did enough damage. Well, it was a little gung-ho, but whatever. I don't know why I'm healing my hero. He heals himself. Okay. More loot. All the loot. New food.
Pretty good, aren't I?
Pretty good. All right. Continue marching through.
Here we go.
I got more.
No reason to pause. They will break against our resolve. The light take you.
Might be trapped.
Oh man, stuff has happened. Drop this. Can you drop your animated dead? Oh, dang, he died. Okay. There's a mage down there that's kind of messing us up that I gotta pay attention to now. getting late for me. I'm gonna have to call it pretty soon. Actually, let's do it one more try, and then I'm gonna have to call it because I have to be up super early tomorrow. Super, super early.
My tail is restless.
Okay, go invisible, please. All right.
Do not waver.
Your job is to kill this.
I'll rip you apart.
You're going to help kill this.
Surrender or else.
These. And you are going to try to drop a pit. Go to tank mode. Take this thing.
Stab you or zap you. Why not both?
I got this.
I'll hit you.
Come back here. Just shoot what you can. Dog. I don't know why she needs to focus this dude. Okay. Switch back to your sword. Wait for them to come up. Wait, what happened to you? Wait, Windwog went crazy? Of course she did. Of course she went crazy. Super early, the elections are tomorrow in Pennsylvania. So I'm going to be working the ballot box, or not the ballot box, but the polling station, as I do. All right, got time for one more poll.
My tail is restless.
Okay.
Hold on. Together we stand.
Try this again. Dropping this here.
Do not fear. Do not waver.
Heal Wolf Drift, please.
Tactical retreat. No.
Can't you just die already?
Guys, please don't kill each other. This bard is kicking our butt. Stop, dude. Whoops. Well, at least they're separated. Stop. Kicking each other's butt, and I need you to stop. Yes. Man, tension's getting high in the group.
Yes.
What's going on?
What's going on is you guys are beating each other up. Okay. Let's loot this room. I'm gonna have to call it a night.
Beautiful.
Headquarter maps, scouting reports, mission plans. Your offices will be very keen to take a look at these. Cool.
My tail is twitching. Must be a sign.
Okay.
This is my kind of work.
Okie doke.
Might be trap, might be treasure.
I'll prove I'm here. Best.
Where else would I be?
I feel like there should be like another book.
Fine.
Ah, okay. Nice. Full mithril plus 3. Okay. This is this. Fortune's temper. Whenever this plus 4 Flaukin confirms a critical hit, an already bleeding enemy whose hit points are below 80, it instantly kills the enemy. Wow. Whenever the wielder of this plus 3 longsword wields any shield in another hand, grants the wielder an additional plus 3 bonus on attack rolls with the longsword. That's pretty good. Okay. It's piercing. I'm probably going to do this. Yep. Okay. We're gonna have to call it here. I gotta do the election stuff tomorrow. I have to be up at like 5 o'clock in the morning so I can make it to the polling location on time and to get everything set up so people cannot show up to vote. But yeah, I think I'll be back Probably not tomorrow night. I won't. If I do, it'll be like a quick hour stream. Maybe Wednesday, depending on if I get a ride of the game. Probably Thursday. It's the next day I'm going to have to play. I'm so busy all the time. It never stops. Anyways, thanks for hanging out, Sergeant. Thanks for hanging out, Lurkers. I will see everyone hopefully Thursday. Maybe Wednesday. We'll see.